Hey, Zach.
Hey, good to see you
How
again.
How are you?
I'm doing well.
Okay, what is this?
This is cool. I think we got a challenge.
Let's check this out. So here's the deal. We know a crew of kids who want to celebrate Easter in an epic way, and we need your help in making it happen.
Huh.
The challenge is to put together 5 Easter baskets and the coolest, most magical celebration using their drawings as inspiration. Let's go.
That's really cool.
So where are the drawings?
Maybe they're in this Easter egg.
Oh my gosh.
Wow, look at these drawings.
How cute are these? Is that an Easter bunny family?
The whole family right there getting ready for Easter. Cool, so we're gonna make baskets based on these drawings.
So it looks like these kids really love their bunnies.
Oh, the peeps aisle.
Perfect, let's get them some peeps.
Let's get them a lot of peeps. Stand back.
Oh my gosh, what's happening?
Ta-da!
That is a lot of
they
peeps.
They are gonna love that.
Okay, let's get some baskets.
Cool. Kids love color, so...
Should we come up with a color palette?
Yeah, you're in charge of that.
Let's do every color possible. Zach, I think the kids are gonna love this.
Yeah, we got enough for everybody.
So exciting. Woo!
Stuffed bunny? Stuffed bunny?
I think this is a golden egg and chocolate egg, and I have a golden egg.
Yeah,
so
here,
golden
egg.
I kind of want this for me.
I'm even gonna decorate the basket with a few of these. So be
that's darling.
One for me.
As a mom of 3 little ones myself, some healthier snacks are always really nice.
Give it some personality. You know you want this basket.
I know, the loose candy is actually quite a nice touch. I might steal that for my kids' Easter baskets this year, just the little sprinkle. Okay.
This looks awesome.
Yeah.
Yard?
Let's go decorate.
Party time.
Zach, this looks amazing.
Fabulous.
Do you know what I realized, Zach? I actually need a few more mini eggs for on top of these cupcakes.
Oh, I totally got you. Ta-da!
Oh my gosh, perfect! That was amazing. Looking good. Everything's set. Just missing the kids.
Do you guys remember these drawings?
So we took this challenge and we tried to create Easter baskets for each of you based on your beautiful drawings.
You drew a really cool picture, so we wanted to give you this basket that we made. Ooh. Happy Easter.
Thank you.
It's so heavy because it's so full of Easter candy.
Do you guys know what these are? Do you like these candies?
How's that? Can you handle another surprise? Ta-da!
This challenge was definitely an unexpected but creative way to celebrate Easter.
One, two, three.
Happy Easter!